A couple who lost everything in a house fire this week is asking for your help tonight. Amanda and David Shipp woke up to flames in their home Tuesday morning. They were able to get out, but three of their dogs died and almost all of their possessions burned in the fire. Amanda had to actually run through the fire to escape, actually burning her feet. David's sister set up a GoFundMe account. If you'd like to help them out, we've got a link to it on our website. Again, that's fox44news.com.